I'm not the hugest Star Wars fan, but I am a fan. I'm fan enough to know the prequels aren't all that bad. I'm fan enough to know George Lucas should have stuck to his guns, ignored the backlash, and made Jar Jar a Sith Lord. I mean, if anyone complained about Jar Jar, how can they claim to be a fan of Star Wars and not have enough trust in the man who created it? Episode 1 just stinks. Remember Jar Jar Binks. George Lucas ripped our childhood. George Lucas ripped our childhood. George Lucas ripped our childhood. And I'm fan enough to know to ignore anything Disney is doing. When George Lucas signed Disney's devil contract, that's when you should have lost your trust. And if all that backlash was one of the deciding factors into signing it over, congratulations. You helped destroy Star Wars too. A browse through the beautiful XXL Star Wars archives from Tashin Publishing is my small contribution to Star Wars Day. Let's unbox and take a browse. Customs opened it, and the courier jacked up the presentation box. It's dirty, marked up, and has a big sticker on it. Look at this. They could have put it on the other box that was still wrapped. No, of course not. That would have made sense. Well, maybe they figured the box would get thrown out. Wrong.
Wrong!
Let me tell you, you shell out for beautiful books like these, you take the plastic wrapping and frame it up on the damn wall. Well, anyway, that's enough talking. Let's take a look.
the feet.